Hi, this is Nathan Holmquist, the creator of ScanLister, and I'm going to show you how you can turbo list your books into Amazon FBA. Doing it this way, I can normally get about 200 books listed, packed, and shipped to Amazon per hour. And so for this video, I'm just going to do a demonstration and show you how it works. So here's the ScanLister software, and in the picture there, you can see my desktop scanner. So on the top here, there are several preloaded comments, the ones that I use the most. If you want to add more comments, just go to Manage Conditions, and you can put in more condition notes there. Right here are the different conditions you can pick from. Here's the default price. I'm just putting mine at 100. I have a repricer that reprices all my items once a day, so I'm not going to worry about pricing each individual item. And here's a SKU prefix. And right here is the ISBN number. ScanLister only works for books right now. So select ISBN number and put the cursor on the barcode there. And I have a few books in good condition that I'm going to list. And I have one in acceptable condition. I'll go ahead and list that. And the rest of the books will be in the same condition, very good condition. Pages are clean with no markings. So you can see all you have to do is just drag the book underneath the scanner and it lists it. That scanner there is a Motorola Symbol desktop scanner. And so from here you have the option of either printing out the FBA labels and putting them on the books, or you can use the Amazon labeling service and you can just put the books in a box and ship them to FBA. So for this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to use the Amazon labeling service. All right, so we're almost at about 50 books here. And that took about 3 minutes to list. I'm going to go ahead and stop at 50. And so now, you would go to List on Amazon and select that, and that will get all the books listed on your Amazon seller account. Keep in mind, this does take about 5 minutes to get to Amazon. I don't really consider that wasted time because during that time I could put the books in a box, I could do other things with my business. All right, so here are 5 minutes later, and there's all the books that I just listed, all 50 of them. So I'm going to convert those to FBA. And the rest of the video is just the normal process of converting inventory to Amazon FBA. So go to Convert and Send Inventory. All these books are single titles. I don't have any duplicates, so I'm just going to put a 1 next to each one. Now here you have the option of either labeling yourself or have Amazon label it. I'm going to go ahead and have Amazon do it. So you can see on the right, it does cost 20 cents a unit. Click Continue. Here you can name the shipment if you want. I'm just going to go ahead and leave it the way it is. Select Approve Shipment. Select Work on Shipment. All right, so I already put the books in 2 boxes. So I'm going to go ahead and print the FBA shipping labels. So there's the 2 boxes. And I'm going to add another box, type in the weight, 33 pounds, 10 pounds. Click Calculate. And that will cost about $12 to ship to Amazon. click on accept charges and print the box labels and put the labels on the box. And from there, you can take them to the UPS store, or you can go on UPS's website and have UPS pick it up. Then click Complete Shipment, and there'll be another button on top called Mark as Shipped, and you would click on that, and that's it. So that's how you use ScanLister to turbo list your books into Amazon FBA.